one for me and one for my best friend, Patrick.
They didn't really ask who they're for.
Thanks. There you go.
It was only 59 cents for the ice cream.
Oh, that's okay. I kind of have more money than I know what to do with right now.
Looks like my ex-wife was wrong. I am in the right line of work.
Triple blueberry sundae, please. Extra nuts.
Sure, that's gonna be $2.98.
Hey, Bert, you got like 8 cents I can borrow?
Yeah, let me check. No, I don't, Bill, sorry.
You know, why is it I always have money when you need to borrow it?
Whoa, I don't know what to say.
Are you gentlemen low on funds? Let me help. Here you go.
Whoa, that's okay, I just need 8 cents.
That's okay, I already got my ice cream, see?
Okay, thanks.
Sure thing. Do you need some too, Bert?
Okay.
Excuse me, can I have some too?
Oh, you want to buy some ice cream?
No, I'm allergic, but I'll be your best friend.
It's a deal.
Hey, I think I can hang out with this guy for a while.
Me too.
Me too. Me three.
Ice cream?